Welcome to the Classroom Hotlines instructional video series for the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill. In this video, we'll go over the dual display functionality in the classrooms, which is new for the 2019 fall semester. This video will require a good working knowledge of the general purpose classroom technology. So if you feel you need a refresher on the basic functions of our classrooms, click on the link in this video's description to watch the general purpose classroom technology video. As a part of the upgrades that have taken place in the summer of 2019, we have added a secondary display output to each of the computers in our general purpose classrooms. This is similar to a desktop computer that has two monitors. This will enable instructors to use features that require two displays in extended mode, like presenter view and PowerPoint. It will also still function as a traditional single display if you prefer to have a simple mirror display in the room. To begin, select the computer input on the home page. You will notice that there are now two monitor input options available under the Select Extended Display buttons. These will allow you to view both the primary and secondary monitors on the touch panel. Either of these displays can then be sent to the projector. To use the displays in a traditional mirrored mode, simply select display number 1 and then press Send to Projector. To use the displays in extended mode, select display number 2, press Send to Projector, and then select display number 1 without hitting Send to Projector. Then, you will have the main display on the touch panel in front of you and a second extended display on your projector. To present PowerPoint slides in mirrored mode, send display number 1 to the projector, open your PowerPoint, click on the Slideshow tab at the top of the window, make sure Use Presenter View is unchecked, select Primary Monitor on the Monitor drop-down menu, and then present your slides. To use PowerPoint in dual display mode, send display number 2 to the projector, select display number 1 to view it on the touch panel, open your PowerPoint, click on the Slideshow tab at the top of the window, make sure Use Presenter View is checked, select Automatic on the monitor drop-down menu, and then present your slides. This will allow you to see a presenter console and presentation notes on the touch panel in front of you, while your class will only see the slides. Keep in mind that it's possible that some application windows may not appear on the monitor that you expect them to. If you open an application but don't see it on the screen, it is probably opened on the other display. To move it back, simply grab the top of the window to move the application, move it off screen, and then select the other display on the touch panel. When you're done using the classroom, please log off of the computer and press System Reset on the main menu. This will help the next instructor by ensuring that the room has been rebooted and returned to its original state for their class. If, at any time, you're having trouble using any of the technology in the room, please pick up the hotline phone and one of our tech support specialists will assist you quickly.